read about the nomadic life of the people, the three periods of the Stone Age, the usage of stone tools for different activities, and techniques of tool making. So in this chapter, we are going to discuss further inventions and discoveries made by the early humans. The climate changed roughly around 12,000 years ago. So how we got the 12,000 number? So you can observe here, this is the timeline. So this is 0, here CE, and here BCE. The Paleolithic age ends in 10,000 BCE. It starts from 5 lakh to and ends in 10,000 BCE. So next to 10,000 up to 0, you observe this is Paleolithic period, 5 lakh to 10,000. And next to 10,000 years, Mesolithic and Neolithic age covers. Both Mesolithic and Neolithic age combinedly, it takes 10,000 years here. So next in CE, 2000 years. So this 10,000 plus 2000, total 12,000. The climate changed roughly around 12,000 years ago. So the end up of the ice age led to the beginning of a new chapter in the life of the early humans. Due to climate change, ice melted, it became dry and warm everywhere. Many parts of the earth became habitable. Grasslands appeared on the land that led to increasing the number of herbivorous animals. Green bearing grasses also appeared on the land. Early humans collected these grains and used it as food. Then how they got the idea of cultivation? Maybe seeds thrown away carelessly might have sprouted. By observing growing plants, they connected a link between seeds and plants. Like this, they got the idea of cultivation. So this is the stage, okay, we observe beginning of farming. Agriculture changed the life of the early humans. From food gatherers, they became food producers. At this point, nomadic life came to an end and settled life has begun. They had to take care of their crops, so that why they left their nomadic life and settled down in one place and started leading a normal life with regular food supply. So like this beginning of agriculture we observe. So the next one is domestication of animals. So people started domesticating the animals besides agriculture. They tamed many animals like dogs, pigs, sheep, goats, donkeys, camels, horses, cattle. So they tamed many animals. Some animals for food purpose, like in order to get milk, meat. So they tamed some animals for food purpose, even some for safety purpose. Even some animals were used in agriculture and transportation. So like this, besides agriculture, domestication of animals, another occupation occupied by the people. Along with agriculture, they started domesticating the animals. The next one is invention of wheel. This invention changed the lives of the people. How they got the idea of wheel? Maybe by observing the rolling of logs, they got an idea of wheel. So this changed the lives of the people. They could travel easily from one place to another place rather than before. They could carry the loads easily. It also improved the pottery making. So it was one of the greatest achievement made by the early humans. So invention of wheel, one of the greatest achievement. So the next one is construction of herds and pit houses. Settled life persuaded the people to construct huts for themselves. Even they built pit houses. These pit houses were dug into the ground with steps inside. Even in some archaeological sites, still we found pit houses. This might be for protection from cold and wild attacks. So another achievement made by the early humans was construction of huts and pit houses. So the next one is pottery making. Agriculture gave rise to pottery making. Storage of grains till next cultivation season created a need of pottery. They made many earthen pots. These earthen pots were plain and different in color and had decorations on them. And these earthen pots were used to cooking food. The next achievement was weaving of cloths. Cultivation of cotton led to weaving of cloths. They wove cloths by using different kinds of materials. The next one is formation of tribes. We know that when early humans lived in groups, each group has a leader. The eldest and the strongest member acting as a leader here, and other members should assign different tasks like hunting, tool making, gathering food from the forest, like this. So, like society got formed here. In society, people occupied different occupations. They started producing their produce, like they occupied agriculture, domestication of animals, the making wheel, construction of house, pot making, weaving cloths. See, they occupied different occupations. They started producing their produce. So they exchanging their things with the others one. So here we observe introduction of the barter system. Exchanging of their surplus with the others surplus. This was the one of the earliest form of trade. So barter system got introduced here. The next one is discovery of metals. They discovered many metals. They discovered copper first. So that why it is about nearly 6000 years ago. It means in 4000 BCE. So this period is called as Chalcolithic period. The usage of copper in order to make tools and weapons. Even they discovered other metals also. So this period marks the shift from use of stones